Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at Linux Mint 21.2 Cinnamon Edition versus Linux Mint 21.2 XFCE Edition. And I'm just going to kick off these installers and I'll come back on the first boot. Alright, we've made it past the install. I'll go ahead and log in. Yeah, we'll go with Mint Wide Dark. And Mint Wide for the icons. And that should make them look pretty similar here. Dark and green. All right, and we will check for updates. And I'll zoom in on this and speed up the video. We don't get much out of this other than we can see that they've got the exact same packages. I do want to make the wallpaper on the cinnamon side green. That'll help us distinguish between the two. And just real quick at the end of these updates, we are running the exact same update manager, 6.0.3, on both. Okay, and if we look at the bottom panel, we can see that the cinnamon panel is taller than the XFCE. So if we wanted to change that, we just right click, go to panels, and then panel preferences. And the row size and pixels, we can change that up to 40 to match. Let me pull up the panel settings on the cinnamon side. See panel height 40. So that's basically going to make a match. And you can go the opposite way as well. So if we lift that at 32, we could bring cinnamon down to 32 as well. So now they match. But I like the cinnamon height of 40, so I'll just leave it at that. Okay, and now we'll do a restart test to see which one's fastest. I'm just going to do a command that's going to reboot both at 733. And keep in mind, they're both fresh off updates. Nothing's pending. So this should be a fair test here. Okay, XFCE may be half a second faster. Okay, now we'll see if both have the driver manager. So we're in the welcome app. We can just go to let's go. And you can see both do have the driver manager. So I can just launch them here, or I could type it in driver manager and it would come up. And I've got an AMD GPU, so nothing's there, but if you had an NVIDIA, this is where you would have the different versions of the driver that you can install. All right, now we're gonna take a look at the system monitor. And if you notice on the XFCE side, it's called Task Manager. Just click on that, and over here on CINNAMON, we'll go to System Monitor. Trying to pull these to the middle. And we can see CPU is about 8%, 10% on CINNAMON, to where XFCE, it's about, I see it fluctuating between 1 to 8. Now we'll take a look at HTOP. And we do need to download these. So it says sudo apt install HTOP. Put in your super secret password. HTOP and HTOP. Okay, we've got a memory usage of about 776 on XFCE, to where CINNAMON has about 900. And CPU, CINNAMON's hovering around 1 to 2%, 3%. XFCE's 0.7 to 3%. As I'm watching it here. All right, let's take a look at the file managers. On CINNAMON, we got good old NEMO 5.8.5. XFCE, we have Thunar 4.18.4. And now we'll take a look at system settings. I went ahead and opened them just to have them snapped in position, but to get to them in CINNAMON, you just click on Start System Settings, to where over on XFCE, you've got to go to Settings and then scroll down, and you've got your Settings Manager. That's what this window is here. And it just, this just kind of gives us a better view. You can pause the video and see what's missing on the XFCE side versus the CINNAMON side. I didn't see a system info. Well, what I like to look at, so we can see the kernel, the version of the desktop environment. But for the most part, everything that's pretty useful for, and I also don't see extensions on XFCE either. But for the most part, everything that's useful to you, XFCE has that as well. And that's mainly the update manager, software manager, your firewall, your driver manager for the NVIDIA guys, your display, power management, notifications and appearance. Those are really the big ones. Now we'll take a look at the Firefox version that's installed. Just go help about. And we see it's version 120 on each, and that is the Mint specific version of Firefox. And we'll compare the software manager. Yeah, I was, if you're wondering how to navigate to it, it's Settings, Software Manager. I just typed it in for convenience. And while that's caching, we can go ahead and do about. And we are running the same version of Mint Install Software Manager 8.2.8. And if we pull up a application, and I'll switch it to Flatpak so we're apples and apples. Yeah, it does look the same. They've got a gallery as well as a description and a rating. All right, we'll take a look at the system trays on each. So in the bottom right-hand corner, we've got our time and date. If we click on that, we've got our calendar. And we've got our volume. Power options. Nice presentation mode. You can toggle that on. And then you've got your network connection, system updates, notifications. You can toggle on Do Not Disturb. And your Bluetooth. And on the CINNAMON side, oh, and also, if you're watching the CINNAMON versus Mate video, as well as this one, I believe I skipped over this, but there is a Show Desktop button. So let's say we had multiple windows open. This is the Show Desktop button here. So you just click that, show your desktop instantly. Pretty handy. All right, to where over here on CINNAMON, that's what this little button is here. So if you got multiple windows open, then we can click the Show Desktop button. So same thing, just in a different location. Close out of that. And we've got our time, click on it. We've got our calendar as well as events. And then we can go in and change our date and time settings there. And here's our volume, network connection, system updates, and Bluetooth. Okay, we'll run a NeoFetch on both. We see they're both 21.2, both on kernel 5.15. Packages for CINNAMON is 21.12. Packages for XFCE is 2080. Same bash, 5.1.16. Desktop environment, CINNAMON 5.8.4. XFCE is 4.18. And sitting here idle, CINNAMON is at 930 megabytes. XFCE is at 836 megabytes. And these two variations of Linux Mint do share the same release cycle. So every point release, you'll get a new CINNAMON, Mate, and XFCE. And to change the wallpaper on XFCE, just right click Desktop Settings, and it's the Background tab. CINNAMON, right click, change Desktop Background. The layout's a little different. You've got different categories on the left side on CINNAMON, to where on XFCE, everything's just kind of bundled here. But they are the same wallpapers. That's going to do it for today's video. I hope you found the video helpful and informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.